Make sure to check out my Patreon if you want access to the best club tags across all regions.
I think 100% skilly. Yeah, no Hecarim this one. If Graves open up a Hecarim, it's fucking doomsday. They have Nisqy, Closer, and they have a lot of counters to Graves. Fleet versus melee matchups. Four melees this game. Maybe should have gone Tenacity Runes this game, not Bloodline, but whatever. Graves is really bad into Jax. And I'm pretty sure Jax should slunk Claude too, right? S plus jungle tier list is for this patch. Shyvana, Graves. Those are probably the two best carry junglers. Kindred's like below them, one tier. I have an absolute focus, I forgot. Clear a bit slower, better river fights, which I think is good against Galio, especially when he's running Predator and shit. He has heal. I have to play topside this game, I think. Not to kill TF play just because of the matchup. Oh my god. Okay, I thought my mid solo kill, I was like, what? It was bot lane all along. So I'm up 2 camps on Gragas is like huge. And help out top because my mid survived too, it's really big. Soul Ego 1v9. Keep earning flash there. Wow, nice job bot. It's hugely for me. That's why I consistently better just full clear on Graves. That works too. Nice job. He made it too obvious on his top side, but we take those. It's better for me that Gragas dies and Jax dies, because Jax has TP. Gragas has to run top side. I pressure mid though. I was slow pushing. I think I can. I'm dead anyways, that was really random by him. He like gave up his top side to run bot grab. But it worked out. Oh well. If I had MR runes, I have HP runes, I'm pretty sure we win that. Ghosting? No, it's... I think he just ran bot grab and then randomly ran mid. There he is. He really doesn't want to get his rats blue side, so I guess I'll just take that. What is that? Never mind. Wish my fucking top laners did that for me. But like, see how like he has a timer to like not go top and do that? That's how you're supposed to play the game. It's really good by TF Blade. It's just rather my laners do that. So, didn't expect it to happen. Oh my god, I love you, Blitzcrank. You're such a fucking god this game. Every time I play this guy, he just 1v9s every game. He's just tossing blue, actually. Yeah, Jax is MI, so... Nice top. 2 level Leaf if he doesn't die top. Looks like he is gonna live. Nice. 2 level lead now. Just have Warrior Gold and it's like, not beneficial, but if it's free I can come. That's my attack speed so shit. Since Greg is shit, I can go for this instead of actually having to reset and go to it. Can't really buy anything else that kind of sucks, just buy pink wards. Bit of gold off. I shall just wait 10 gold. It's okay. 10 seconds for a long sword is pretty big. Oh my god! That didn't happen. Let me break this tower right now. Probably ward behind us. Definitely got read like a book as per usual. What's new? ears? Question mark. Oh no. Okay, well, wasn't that good, but at least my teammates listen. I think we definitely won that fight though. Do we do any damage at all? Guess we do. Let's fucking go. Nice. Luckily ADC wasn't there, I think we just got wiped. I should have probably went to Nasir. I think Bloodline was a bit risky, but if I get items against that cop, I 1v9. Only Jackson, Iphilis can kill me. So I think it's fine. I just need Black Cleaver, Death Dance, and a few other items. Is this guy retarded? Oh my god, Sen ulted a bit late. Nice, that's really good. This Cloud has really good rotations, but I think Sen ulted 1 second earlier. No flash, should be free kill. I can kill this kid. Barely. What is that? You playing for a turn? Alright. Now we can do Baron. There's something LeBlanc can get it, we have to just melt it before they TP. Dude, if I had Death Dance instead of this, god, I'd be so much stronger right now, like actually unkillable. Jackson had enough enemies to kill me yet. That wasn't the best. If we can kill him, it looks pretty good. Uh-oh. Okay, Captain Bear. Jesus. I need 100 gold, so sad. Dude, this guy's killing everyone. Oh shit, run! Chef Blade is molding, run! Oh, I think he's dead. I got flashed too, that's not bad. We lose Drake, I guess. I have no clue what just happened, but it happened, so. I just got tossed around like a ragdoll. What the hell was that? My god. We have a Senna. I think it's actually good. Wow. I got his mount back on. Nice. Oh my god, good job. Death Dance is so broken. Senna saved my ass too. I got tossed, like, it was something. I would actually watch the VOD of that, I don't know what the hell happened to my body. Well, that game, 26, not bad. I feel like no damage, I probably took a lot though. Me and Cloud took the most, not bad. I gotta watch the VOD, I don't know what the hell happened to my body there. That was kind of crazy. I literally don't know what the hell happened to me. Like, I was inputting commands, nothing was happening, just got my ult off and died. So I'm trying to get mid prio, but we know they're here. Like, I spotted, but I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna try to show it up mid for free. And I do. And I just try to buy as much spacing as possible, throw them to my teammates, and look at me. Well, I guess I didn't have to walk forward. One more time, slow-mo. I think I'd play this better. I wanted Leona to E me. That's why I R'd her E. Then I dodged her R, because she's dog shit. Oh my god. That Aphelios really wanted to kill me. Pretty good game though. I think both teams play pretty well.